Says to the secretary, please tell the mayor that I'm here for the meeting. Well, some time goes by. The mayor's still busy. The mayor's still busy. It starts to go on for some time, and the man thinks, look, I'm just going to find out what's going on. And when the secretary goes to use the toilet, the man just rushes in and opens the door to see what's so important that the mayor can't meet with him. And he sees the mayor on his hands and knees with his grandson on his back riding him like a horse. Right? So Srila Prabhupada used to say, through the holy name, we can develop a relationship with the Lord that is an intimate relationship. I may not have any qualifications to know God, but because of the mercy of those who have come before me, the mercy of the great saints and the gurus and the mystics, who have recorded their love and their ecstasy in the form of kirtan and bhajan, I'm allowed into that intimate relationship, right? To come in through the back door, right? If you know your neighbor, you don't go through the grand front entrance. Oh, we need to ask everyone to move forward. Please, everyone, come join the band. Move forward as close as you can. It looks like we're needing space for our seva in the back, no? More people are coming. So we're being invited to the side door. Srila Prabhupada told his disciples, don't worry, even if you're not completely qualified, I'll find a way to sneak you in the back door. So this kirtan comes from Vrindavan. Who here has been to Vrindavan? Haribol. The sacred land of Vrindavan, Krishna's hometown. This is a bhajan that is often sung at the Radharaman temple. Sweet, sweet names of Krishna. Village names, intimate names.
Govinda, Govinda, Krishna, go. Thank you. Govinda Madhava Navanita Taskara.
Thank you.
Everybody.